Okay, we had the can of games here. We had the big old, they called it. It was an outdoor ice rink, and then they removed that, rebuilt it, and they put in one for the people to use outdoors all winter long. And if you look, the land is sloped away from it all around this area. Now what happens in the wintertime, the snow and the ice builds up, and every time there's a thaw, the water drains down this hill. They put sewers, and I will find one over here. They put sewers around this property. And what they didn't do is they didn't put a weeping tile in, they didn't put a catch basin or anything, any way to control the water that comes off this ice rink. So these paths out here in the wintertime are unusable because they're now filled with snow and ice, and it turns the whole field into nothing but mud. And if you look at this thing, it's completely useless because the grass can't, the water cannot drain to it. So it doesn't do anything. Even the sidewalk, the way they built it, it doesn't slope down to the drainage. There's another drainage over here, and it's the same thing. It's in the middle here, you can see it. And the water cannot drain to it because when they laid the asphalt down, they made that higher than the surrounding area. So that sewer, like all the other sewers in this park, do nothing. So now I'm gonna continue with this video to show you how bad the condition is around this ice rink. This water problem and this drainage problem is a really serious problem which they're not going to fix. And the city spent millions of dollars to build this ice rink, and it's making it impossible for the rest of the people to use this park for almost 5 months of the year while there's snow and ice coming off this thing that's melting all the time. So, and after I do this video, I'm gonna do a video about this water fountain. That's another thing that people aren't noticing what's going on here. So now I'm gonna come all the way over here to show you. If I get on that rink and I go around it, you'll notice that all around the edges of the rink, it should have been nice clean grass. And this is a park that everyone's proud of. And look what they left for us. They left a big pile of mud that's been there for over a year. They've destroyed all this grass, and they've got gravel underneath it instead of grass. So this is all weeds. This whole area was gravel. They shouldn't have never allowed them to put this gravel down. They need to dig it all up and put some grass here and make this look like a park again. So look at the condition of this park. It's terrible. Look at this sewer. Water can't even drain to it. Keep looking. Look at this sewer. Look. The water can't drain to that one either. There's not one part sewer in this park that is level and is at the right angle so that the water can drain in it. So now you're seeing the condition of around this rink. I mean, like, give me a break, you know. Where's the pride in Halifax? How can they allow people to destroy the park like this? Look at this big hole in the sidewalk. They don't fix anything here. So I'm gonna keep going around this rink to show you how bad a condition it is. This whole sidewalk, look, it's nothing but a roller coaster ride for me, and it's really bumpy. But look at all the gravel they put down. This is that park, you know. Like, why would they leave our park in this condition? Now what is going on with these people? So I'm gonna keep going around here. I'm gonna show you more. We're at 3 minutes, so it's not too bad. But there's a lot more to show you. So now what they did when they built this rink is they put this great big service road right there beside this sidewalk. You see it? It's all gravel. If they were smart, they would have dug up this busted up sidewalk. They would have widened it a little bit so vehicles could drive on it. Right beside the sidewalk, and we've taken all this grass out. Look at it. Like, why couldn't they widen this sidewalk and fix it and get rid of all this gravel and bring the grass back and turn this back into a park? It gets worse, folks. Look, more bumps and holes and everything else. This whole sidewalk needs to be rebuilt. So I'm going to keep going, and I don't know what title I'm going to give this report, but I think I'm going to say the city of Halifax should be ashamed of the Halifax Commons and what they've done to it. Now, yeah. The title is going to be, the city of Halifax should be ashamed what they've done to the Halifax Commons. So now, I'm coming over here, and this is painful for me to ride this. So we got a sidewalk here that borders the park. This sidewalk on this side is in pretty good shape. The sidewalk on this side is unusable because it's all wavy and bumpy, and I cannot ride my wheelchair on here. Bicyclists can't ride on it. This is really bad, guys. You can't tell in the video, but I actually have to ride my wheelchair on the street. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go on this gravel parking lot into the park. Remember, the commons belongs to the people. It's not private property. It belongs to everybody in the city. So look at all the gravel. These guys should have never been allowed to do this. All this gravel needs to be dug up. There's enough room right here. If they leveled off this area right here, took this hill out that they put in, and got this road out of here, there's enough room here for a baseball diamond. Okay? So I want you to see something. They put this big hill right by in front of this rink, which, and they only did that because they wanted the place to put their to fill in instead of shipping and hauling it away. So they destroyed this part of the park so that people can't use it for baseball. And there's more than enough room for a baseball diamond here. So you get all this gravel. You know, they've turned our park into a construction site. These guys that do the grass cutting, boy, they must love having all this gravel here. So I'm gonna keep going around here to show you. And we're at 5 minutes. And hang with me, because it's well worth it. Hopefully all this report that I'm doing about the commons is gonna make some change in people's attitudes at the city hall and how they're destroying our park. So look at all the gravel here. Now what on earth do you need all these big gigantic driveways for? Cars don't drive up to this rink. And if you look way up here, I'm gonna go there in a second, but you look way up here beside here, it's another big field of gravel. You know, they've taken a beautiful park and they've destroyed it with all this gravel everywhere. We don't need all this gravel, folks. All you need is that one path that I told you back there where the sidewalk is. So let me go down here and show you how all this is unnecessary. And, you know, if they listened to me, they would clean up this park and get all this stupid gravel out of here. So now I'm gonna go down here and I'm gonna show you how much more gravel there is. Actually, I'm gonna stop right here and show you. And this is supposed to be a park that people are proud of. But look at this gigantic field of gravel. It's all around the park. All around this rink, they've destroyed it. They took a big piece of real estate, put a rink in, and then they destroyed the rest of the park. So I'm gonna finish this video in a couple of minutes, and I'm gonna show you the next field where they have the Terry Fox thing, and they destroy the field every year with the big trucks, costing the taxpayers a fortune, making that part of the park completely unusable for people for half the year. And I asked the city last year, why are you allowing these 50 to 80,000 pound trucks to drive on a soccer field that's soaking wet? And last year they spent 3 months resodding and rebuilding that field, and it's all destroyed now. So take a look at this. I mean, this is a park, guys. This is a park, and they've got all this gravel all around here. Look at it. This is a park where it's supposed to be beautiful. And all we got is gravel. It's disgusting what they've done to our park. So keep watching, because I'm going to go up to the crosswalk. I'm going to turn off this video and start the video on to the next one. But I just want you to have a good look. This is supposed to be a pride of the city of Halifax. This is our gem in the city, our beautiful big park. And they're destroying it when they put this rink in, because everybody's too damn stupid or too cheap to dig up all this gravel and put some grass down and make this place look beautiful again. Look at it. This is a park. Have you ever seen a park in the city? The biggest park in the city. Have you ever seen that in any city in the world where their park has been turned to gravel? Never. Only in Halifax do they give you gravel for a park. Thank you for watching. Now stay tuned for the next video.